for a while, I was really struggling with getting an identifying. Because I still felt the need to have some kind of identification, musical identification that was felt relatively short that you could get. And it did end up being in the 7/8 piece. And started off in different ways quietly, and then became that amazing sequence, Flows Like Water. I was trying to write an old style, I don't know what, something more out of the 17th century in terms of the orchestration and the polyphony involved. And it just, again, I just felt like it just kind of magically all came together.